Hi there, let's talk about OASIS Protocol June update. The 1st of June, OASIS Protocol shared that they are looking for evangelists, influencers, technologists, experts and many others to become OASIS ambassadors. The 2nd of June, OASIS Protocol got featured in Forbes by Kathy Hackle in the top metaverse-related news. They mention how together with Nebula Genomize and a coin official, OASIS Protocol is working to launch and secure the first genomic NFT on the OASIS network. The 3rd of June, OASIS Protocol partnered with Equalizer Flash and their Flash loans to the OASIS DeFi ecosystem. The 8th of June, OASIS Protocol posted about the technical details of the updated developer SDKs, new paradigms, upcoming bridges and more. The 10th of June, OASIS Protocol posted about OASIS Labs expanding Parcel to enable data tokenization and the next ownership economy, bringing more use cases to Dollar Rose and the OASIS network. The 11th of June, OASIS Protocol posted about the amazing community-made tools that make it easy to build, explore and participate in the OASIS network. The 17th of June, OASIS Protocol shared a post regarding learning more OASIS Labs' Parcel API. The 18th of June, OASIS Protocol posted about Hack Money 2021 kicked off with a prize pool of $4,000 up for grabs, so come build, hack, and join the fun. The 30th of June, OASIS Protocol shared that the new Cypher Paradigm is live on testnet. Cypher will bring powerful new features to the OASIS network and Dollar Rose like confidential smart contracts, a bridge with Ethereum, and more. I'm glad I could share those awesome updates with you. See you later.